Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
신문이,
which means
newspaper in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
신문이, 신문이, 신문이.
One more time.
신문이, 신문이, 신문이.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.